stand at the dawn of yet another league campaign. The overwhelming question being, of course, how ready are they? It's a great time to be a fan. Smiles are beaming, expectations are up. They've been deprived of the game during the off-season. It feels like an eternity. New hopes, new faces, but the same old game. That match day feeling is well and truly back. We have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena. Absolutely perfect for a game of this nature.
It's impossible for that not to happen because of the increasing wealth. That attracts the best talent and management and, of course, greater expectation. The boundaries have to continue being stretched and to the limit. Supporters have an insatiable appetite to want more excitement and entertainment, so let the show begin.
The whistle. Lindstrom. Davis. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Stood up well to him there. And that's a foul. A simple decision for the referee. Been fouled there. And the potential here for the first goal of the game. Great chance here from position A1. To be said, an absolute gift. Hibs take the lead, 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Rangers playing here with a nice, expansive style.
Yeah, with their fullbacks making up the numbers in attack too.
And that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Goldson.
He's not going to get any further than that.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Yeah, listen, we often get critical of a forward's tackle, but that was squeaky clean.
No, that's been intercepted.
They're going to throw in.
The ball is loose and the chase is on. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past.
And that is out of play.
Dowell.
Looking to break out here. He's shifting through the gears here. Move forward and quickly so. Dowell.
Lundstrom.
With that, the half-time whistle goes. So the end of the first half, both teams have had their moments. There's been no shortage of talking points, but there has been just one goal, and that is the state of it at the break. 1-0.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Hibs, the happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Hibernian really need to go and grab another goal now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this. Dowell.
Done delicately. And the shot! Played towards the front line. Oh, good ball, shots, great chance! Keeper pulls up a fine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
That's a good foot in there. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Now, who's going to be first to this? Hibs still one up. Looking for the runner. Oh, what a carry!
If they're attempting tempting to see out the game with such a narrow advantage. There's room for trouble. I just think they're sending out the wrong message. This could backfire.
And the counter is on. It's run loose here.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Dowell. Shapes to shoot!
So close to drawing level.
Well, the lead may be fragile, but the keeper was focused and strong.
Defending, that needed doing.
Rangers need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
And here's a chance.
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
Rangers making another change here.
And that's that.